All right, guys. Hello, hello. About to start streaming some Resident Evil 7. I'm just going to take a moment and make sure that the stream starts okay. All right, yeah, looking good. Hey, everybody. We're going to be streaming some RE7 right now. And I am going, as the title entails, to work towards getting a platinum in this game if I can. I'm going to do that today by trying for the Get Me Out of Here trophy, which is beat the game in under 4 hours. It's definitely not going to be a speed run by any chance, but I am going to go super fast, as you know, as fast as I possibly can. And we're going to do it on easy, and then use the X-ray glasses and the circular saw in madhouse mode to get that trophy. And I'll try for a couple of different ones. The clearing spiders off a door with the knife. I think I can get one for ducking under certain enemy attacks.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby. Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
All right, guys. So, I had a doctor's appointment. If you're wondering, like, hey, you have a job. Why are you off on Wednesday? I had a doctor's appointment, so I just took a personal day for the entire day.
This is the place.
And I will be, like, it's Wednesday, so I'm going to podcast later. So I'm basically going to have an entire day by myself. And that is so weird. So I figured I would just spend the entire day being completely worthless and play video games all day. And I have been playing Resident Evil 7 a lot recently. It is fantastic. I love this game. I'm going to be talking about some spoilers. That should not be a problem if you're watching gameplay of the game. I was trying to see if I could catch him blinking out of existence. I'm about to talk spoilers about the end. So, here they come. Towards the end of this game, at the very end, actually, you're fighting the big bad, and some helicopters come down, and dude fast ropes down, and it's Chris Redfield. And then the ending plays, and oh, you know what? I might go for the ending two here too. The one where you don't save Mia. But it fades out a little, and you see that they're in Umbrella Corporation helicopters. So I'm thinking this game is a hard reboot. I'm thinking. I could be completely wrong. Because Chris Redfield looks completely different. I'm not going to try and... So you can... Oh, never mind. Let me focus. Chris Redfield looks completely different. Umbrella Corporation in the past games have been... Like... It's been broken apart. Like, Umbrella Corporation is no more. It's been bankrupted. So I'm thinking... And then there's... I'll go over the... I'm going to beat this today, hopefully. And, the kind of epilogue speech that Ethan gives sounds like a kind of a double speak, creators talking to the audience kind of thing.
Damn it.
Excuse me. We had some we're remodeling a bathroom. And for the past couple of days, I've been breathing in insulation and plaster dust, so I'm gonna clear my throat about a million times. Back in that drawer in the kitchen that I almost started talking about before I realized I was gonna derail my train of thought, there's an antique coin. And to get that, you have to get the, you have to play the tape, the, Sewer Gators tape, and find the lock pick and unlock it. And if you do that, you can get in there. Dude, get out of my way. But if I'm going for time, then I don't want to waste time doing it. Achievements for getting all the files and stuff. All the antique coins, all of the Mr. Everywhere's, the bobbleheads.
Yeah.
And I will do that during like a... I do want to do like a normal playthrough where...
Yeah. Well, thank God I found you.
We can kind of check out the story.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
I think Mia's voice actress did a really good job.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Her clothes don't look half bad for being 3 years old. I can't get around her. Whoops.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Come on. There you go.
There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone. We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Get in there. There we go. I'll see if she'll throw me through the door. Oh, door opened. You know that knife is not clean. Yeah. No. What else? Try this. Go in here. Come back out. Nothing. Okay. There it is. Good wrist lock you got going on there. My wife and I fight like this all the time.
Mm.
have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Those bolt cutters take up as much room as a shotgun. That's crazy.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
I wonder if that's solely the voice actors, or if they did some sort of, filter for her voice. Because she sounds metal AF when she starts screaming like that.
Let's see how you feel.
Need that. That's why I carry a tourniquet around with me. Maybe it's because I'm a child of the 80s and I grew up with like Die Hard and Commando, but like a lot of people are kind of turned off by the fact that Ethan is basically just a one-liner machine, but I like it. It cracks me up. I like to think that I would react in about the same way that he would to most of this stuff. Ooh, that looks invasive. I like to think. I might just piss myself and cry like a little girl. Please don't die on easy. There we go. That would be real embarrassing.
What are you hiding?
Your mom?
What don't you want me to know?
There we go. I love you too, babe. Yeah, let's get punched in the face.
family some.
Jack! Maybe thinking, hey, he wasn't behind you before. Well, Jack be nimble. Which brings me to my next point. If you like dad jokes, and you like what you see here, please give us a subscribe. We are 94 people away from 10,000 subscribers, and that would be super awesome.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Can we get a second take of that?
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead.
Grandma!
Time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Get out the way, Margaret.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do this. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll face it for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast.
They're on that viscera diet. All right. Chitlins and beer. Mom's house. See here. Won't we need that for a minute? Put this here. Yeah, I might keep that around for a minute. Is there a lockpick in here? Yeah. Well, no, I'm not. If I have to answer the phone to trigger the cop. Hashtag triggered.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Maybe I have to invest, like, look at the door that's locked. Some of these triggers aren't as obvious as I'd like. There we go. There it is. Okay.
Hey! Open up!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer. Hey,
deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
I'm sure there are already knife runs out there.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back up!
Wait!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everyone.
I say that at least once a day at work.
Finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
He's a Marvel vs. Capcom 2 fan. You think he'd be unhappy, but clearly he's beaming. Control pair. Hey guys, if you're just joining, I'm trying to get through this under 4 hours on easy so that we can unlock a few things, and I'm also trying to platinum this, and this is just one of the steps towards that.
You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
There we go. Oh, God. You know what? I'm going to put that manual away. I don't need that. I hopefully won't need that. I'm going to jinx myself, and then I end up dying like 17 times in a row. Let's see here. Don't need the Glock. Put that away. Put that away. Let me put that away. Put that away. Okay. A lot of room. Good. Okay, so in Madhouse it's a little bit different, but in normal and easy mode, Jack won't respawn until you go up and drain the bathtub upstairs. So before you do that, it would behoove you to go through and do all the other things that you can do so that you're not running from him while you're trying to solve puzzles and such. To a pillar. Not now, Zoe. Grandma! Heal up. I have three first aid meds, and I'm just let myself remain injured. That doesn't make any sense. This shotgun is very useful in this game, very useful. You can't make shotgun rounds. Over here's the bathroom. I'm gonna go in there last. Need the scorpion key for that.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, you're fucked!
All right, let's see. Yeah. Ooh, that looks eagle-like. It's the perfect reaction, really. Thank you. that has a lockpick in it? I think it's just creepy crawlies. Yeah.
What the?
The old Albert working for me. Pick. What do you call it? Light lockpick. Handgun ammo. Don't need these yet. Put these away. Put these away. This away. That'll work. Actually, don't want to put the. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put the doll kit statue up too. This next area is probably going to have a lot of items in it. Memory serves. Wow, up to four people. Hey, guys. Thanks for checking us out. If you would, please give us a subscribe. We are at 9,906 subscribers. And if we could hit 10,000, it would rock my face off. So. Oop. I'm currently trying to get through easy mode. Under 4 hours, if I can do that, I'm gonna use the X-ray specs and the circular saw to get through Madhouse difficulty. Feel free to drop something in chat. Oh yeah, a red hand. The red hand of salt. No. Whiffed. No, oh, you're still alive. Okay. Ah, just barely. There we go. Okay. Oh, wait, I didn't get the dissection room key. Let me do that real quick. Squishy stuff behind me, is that? No. Just squishy stuff. Alright, that is open. Antique coin over here. Whoops. Got myself a text message, give me one moment. let's see here. Thank you. Treasure photo. What can I make? I don't have enough room for. I don't have any gunpowder. Maybe I'll just need to go dump some stuff off. I'll pick up the scorpion key, didn't I? There we go. Oh, wait. I can actually go the shorter route if I go this way. Not right now. Let's see here. We can drop off these, drop off this. I'm going to use this lockpick. What we got? Handgun ammo, alright. Drop that off. Drop off the treasure photo. Keep that. Keep the scorpion key. Drop this off. Now, actually, let's see here. Let me grab a gunpowder. I will create some enhanced ammo. Get that plus P going on. Yeah. Let's see here. I think I'll use my regular ammo at first. Alright. So I got the scorpion key. Pick up this. Some shoddy shells. Psychostimulants. There you careful not to go too far back, or they'll despawn. Oh. Got me. Come on, guys. Stay with me. Oh. Son of a... Now I look like I played a video game before. There we go. A little loosey-goosey there, a little loosey-goosey, but it worked out. I only shot or pulled like two shots. Still in some plus P for this next room. Oh, there's more than one in here. I mean, two in here. Alright. Jeez Louise, I already got... okay, that's easy to rectify. Do that. I'll go ahead and take these, because why not? Try to use strong chem fluid to get in the door. I'm not going to bother hitting that because it's just going to cause him to do the thing where he talks and I can't move. Excuse me. Let's see. I have three already, so let's go ahead and heal up. And then, combine some new ones, there we go. Grab that. This is the best reaction.
Poor deputy.
Poor deputy. Completely emotionless. Some gunpowder. We're going to create some more plus P in this mother. Oh no, I already hit plus P. right. Oops. Bet you won't go grab that chainsaw. I think there might be a trophy for ducking under. Chainsaw battle, good for me. Yeah. He didn't block. That's strange. It must have been like a split second off or something. Hey, five people. Hey guys, trying to get through Resident Evil 7 on easy, as fast as possible, so I can unlock the X-ray specs, circular saw. I'm gonna try for Madhouse later. If you like what you see, please subscribe. We are very close to 10,000 subscribers. We're only about 94 people away.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
So if you could do me a favor and subscribe, that'd be excellent. We would appreciate it greatly. But I hope you enjoy. Stay tuned for dad jokes. Alright, what we got? We got a little chewed up. That was alright. My blocking was a little off that fight. Nope, going this way. There might be an item in the corner of the room that I've forgotten, but I'm not going to bother going back for it. I shouldn't have too much problems. grandma. All right, let's see what we got here. Let me go ahead and combine that. Let me get my other dog head statue. Where's that? Yeah. And then what's up, homie? Let's go. See you later. Nope. Oh, yeah. Alright. Gonna head upstairs real quick. Open the second scorpion key door. Oh, you know what I should have done is... balls. Should have put those dog head statues in. Let me do that real quick. Because there's a bunch of items in that room that I need to pick up. BRB. Shoddy. Is that everything in here? The broken shotgun is the most important thing that we picked up. I'm going to show you why here in 2.5 seconds. So this is, of course, there's this elaborate thing where you get the broken shotgun and you take the broken shotgun. You take the one that works here and you put the broken shotgun in there. But if you played the game before, you know that there's actually a repair kit right out here. So you can just keep the broken shotgun, repair it, and you have this most powerful shotgun available immediately. Although it is a double barrel. But man, it'll take the head off something real quick. So, like this, grab a repair kit, and we're going to combine that with the broken shoddy, and blammo. All right. I'm gonna run over here. All right. Let's see. Let me look at my pistol. What do we got? So I'm gonna dump these because the shotty is now my new favorite weapon. I thought I got a strong chem fluid. I guess not. So let me get an herb out. I can put away the scorpion key. And coin. towards the old house, right? Type it down? Yeah. Separating engine over here? Yeah. Alright. And then how much space do I have? Only have two slots. Not right now. Just greet him with calls right now. Oh wait, I wonder. Let me check something out real quick. Yeah. Okay. So when I come out of that door later and I'm like, hey, where'd those shotgun shells go? Leave a comment and be like, you picked them up, dummy. It'd be alright. I'm very close to my first backpack, so. Oh, do I have to answer the phone, son of a bitch? Zoe? It's fine, I'll come up here and see if I've got any items worth picking up.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
I'm gonna handle your mother, all right. Ooh, you know what, I just thought of something. I'm heading back in the house. So I picked up the treasure photo. I did not, however, pick up the treasure. And I'll go ahead and use my lockpick while I'm here. Six shaman. That's a lot. That's good. And here's our treasure. Steroids. So, there was an achievement for using three or less healing items in a run. And it's the, it specifically says the, no, I'm going the right way, the first aid meds. But the steroids fill your life up also. They fill your life up and they extend your life bar. It's basically the yellow herbs from Resident Evil 4. So I'm thinking that could give you up to six heals. Although it would be hard to heal in combat using the steroids due to the fact that you'd have to actually go into the menu and use them. This way is the backpack. Let's get that first. Get that map. extend our inventory a little, make this a little bit easier. Yeah. No, I don't. I'm good. I'm good. Thanks. These guys aren't even mutations. That's just how big mosquitoes are in Louisiana. All right, you guys aren't playing fair. I'm taking my ball and I'm going home. Okay, there's an achievement for clearing the door with a knife only. There it is. Nope, don't have any gunpowder. I put it up already. Don't have a thing. Lockpick. What are you even standing on? Quit defying physics. Rat bastard. Not right now. Oh, man, I bet that's crazy with the VR on. Got some really good headphones. I'll take that. And I'll go ahead and use. Why do I have? Oh, that's just okay. Yeah, I'm done. Psychostimulants. You tell me what I want to hear. I hear it all with my ears, but I don't have any use. So I use my eyes to see the truth. I've got psychic vision. Now we have the flamethrower, an incredibly useful item in this area of the game and basically nowhere else afterwards. Although you do have the added advantage of feeling like Sigourney Weaver from Aliens. Psychovision wore off. Cool. else do we got? What else do we got? There we go. You go to hell and you die. So I did all that before I went in here because the patrolling enemy will spawn once you go through here. Oh, hey.
Ethan.
Yeah, hey.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit?
Oh, Lucas.
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Marguerite's got quite the sailor's mouth. She's pretty hilarious. Oh, you know. Also, an achievement for making her go away. If you hit her enough that she runs off. Yeah. Oof. Face looks like hamburger. Hell yeah. An achievement, a trophy, excuse me. All these away. Those. Yeah. Cool.
Fuck.
Yeah. Yeah. Looks like something out of The Mist. What's a Resident Evil game without a crank? It's my favorite crank. I named it Jason Statham. Oh, what a mess. There's two things in there. Oh, man. I looked right over that. That's why the x-ray specs are going to be awesome. Is she back? Creak of her lantern. Let me get what I need out of here first. Crow key, yeah. And then, okay, I still got room for 19 coins. Sweet. What all? What's going on? Reload. Freak yourself. That's new. That's a new hive. The crow key goes over here. I can also go back. I think I'll... Don't want to do that? Don't want to save that for later. I might do it now, and then I can just stow the crow key because I won't need it again. Well, actually, I can't do that because I'll actually need to get back into the room that I'm about to head to in the old house. How am I looking on time? Just over an hour. I got 2 hours and 45 minutes left-ish. The crow room door is this way. Crow door room, rather. Dan, rather. That's not even a joke. Just saying things. All right. Of course I don't have enough space. I don't have enough space for anything. Jeez. All right. Let's pretend like we played a game before. Let's go dump some stuff off. Steroid, because I can use the healing and I need the space. Okay. Grab this. You, and I will dadgum it. Let me see here. I can go without the gunpowder for right now. That's fine. I can go without the psychostimulants. Don't know why I climbed up those steps. I don't know why I got these night vision goggles. And I'm going to go ahead and hit the chest again. Man, the trophy for don't use the chest more than three times, that might be a little difficult for me. I'm going to put you up, keep you. I'm going to pull out a single gunpowder. Make myself some plus P up in this mother. Man, six people watching. Thanks, guys. If you got any questions, comments, concerns, bitches, gripes, complaints, compliments, love sonnets, please put them in the chat. If you are not already, please subscribe to us. We are 94 people away from 10,000 subscribers. That would be an excellent, awesome milestone to hit. It would fill me with joy. And it would make you empirically, objectively, a good person. Brought on yourself, Marguerite. All right, let's see here. A little crow action. This because I don't know which one's trigger.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got moving done on with which your mom and fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Sounds like she was going to start rapping. All right, check it out. My name is Zoe, and I'm here to say I hate my family in a major way. All right, yep. Interesting. I guess I'll need that lantern. Oh, there's Mr. Everywhere just hanging out. Okay, let's see here. Through here.
Special.
I didn't think I could hit her, but I just wanted to try. See if there was like a secret cool guy scenario that happens. Or kind of like shooting the lake in Resident Evil 4. Alright, there's items all over the place in this area. So let me dump off this antique coin. Man, I'm pretty sure you could just reach through there and open that up if you wanted to. The holes in that gate are pretty big. Get rid of that. I don't need you anymore. I can dump you off. Dump you off. Let's see. Grab myself a gunpowder. Grab myself some plus P. Do I have leftovers? I do. I will drop those off also. And then, yeah, that looks good. Alright, here's a treasure photo. I will not be picking it up because it is a treasure I don't use. It's a second repair kit. I will show you where it is, though. It's coming up. Do I want this stuff? I think I might want to hold off right now so I can pick up the ammo throughout this next scenario. It's a spider door. I'm going to have to go through the back. Man. Oh! A few more in there. Okay. You can really clear off the spiders easily here in easy mode. Okay, so that's open. To fall to open that one. Some psycho stimulants over there. I'll use my psycho vision later. Actually, let me reload my shotty real quick. Oh, isn't that creepy? That's creepy. Whoa, missed. I don't know how the hell I missed that. Basically, took up the entire screen. Can you be? Oh, Marguerite, honey, you have let yourself go. Can you be talented at missing? I feel like that's a thing. Well, yeah, I should probably just aim for Bugina here. Oof. I hear her giving birth, but I don't know where she's giving birth. Kind of a waste of way. Hello, how you doing? Oh, balls. There's also a there's a trophy for waiting for her to jump at you and then shooting her out of the air with a shotty. And another egg. Oh, I beat her. Well, that works too, I guess. Oh, her eggs disappear. Good. Alright. Well, that was a boss fight.
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Let's see. I need to get to the main hallway. Here we go. Psycho stimulants. Turn on my psycho vision. Suicidal tendencies instructed me from olden times. Okay. No. Don't get down, dummy. Let's go ahead and get this decaying. What the hell? Wonder if I have to watch her corpse die or something. Oh, I'll get the lantern. Duh. I'm glad I thought of that before. I filled up my inventory. That would have been dumb. Alright. Man, lots of burner fuel. Sweet, all the spiders disappear too. Alright. I don't think I want. Whatchacallit? I don't think I want handgun ammo anyway. Screen. I've never seen that. Usually no loading at all in this. Interesting. This is the PS4 version. For anybody who's watching this series. Wow, nine people. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you are not already, please subscribe to us. We are very close to 10,000 subscribers, and if we hit that mark, it would be super awesome. I'm going to go ahead and put that away because I don't actually need it that much anymore. Hold on. It's going to bother me if I don't. There we go. Let's see here. Ammo. I actually stow the additional 5 rounds that's going to give me. I think I'm good. Alright, let's do this. Wait. Is that treasure photo for the Magnum ammo in the toilet? Or antique coin in the toilet? I don't remember. It doesn't matter. See, I'm doing a under 4 hour run on easy mode. I'm trying to get the x-ray glasses and the circular saw that'll make getting through normal. I'm trying to get all the antique coins much easier. Not that you need the circular saw to get through normal. It's not that difficult. But having the x-ray specs will help a tremendous amount. Getting through the madhouse difficulty with the circular saw will that'll definitely help. That's a really effective scare if you don't know what's coming. In madhouse difficulty.
Stay away.
See her. See her blink out of existence. Break yourself. I'm good. No thanks. So I'll see you in a minute, alright? You need to chill. Make sure I don't fall into this hole. I've done that before. It's kind of a bummer.
You should know, I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Said the pig is waiting for you in the dissection room. Let's see. What am I doing? I need to go this way. Grandma! Oop. I might get hit. Am I gonna do it? Oh, I missed. There we go. Alright, he can stomach it. No thanks. Put up the arm. Go ahead and disarm myself. Dad jokes. You want dad jokes? I got them. Subscribe. What do I want to do here? I don't feel like killing these guys. I think there's a guy coming down the right. Yep. We're gonna go up this way. Then we're gonna go over here. We're gonna go here. And then in here. Close. Alright. Oh, handgun ammo. Get this rocking. I'm not interested. There we go. All right. I am going to do the happy birthday tape because there's a trophy for getting in under 5 minutes. Don't need. I guess I'll take the tail axe. So I can improve my reload speed. Nope. I need to turn it this way and then. Nope. Seriously? There we go. Judgment. I'm judging you right now, puzzle. Alrighty, got the blue key card. Excuse me. Okay. this VCR. Sub 5 minute happy birthday. Let's do this. All right. Sub 5 minute birthday party. Happy birthday. Let's do this. Do not copy.
You, my friend. You. A one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
All right. Grab the candle. Activate the puzzle. Out. Yep, thank you. I need to, let's see, it is Hangman, Tombstone, Fetus. Which is probably one of my favorite albums from the 90s. Nope. There we go. Do that. All right. Relight my candle. I'm going to burn through this rope. I'll grab that balloon. Put ourselves through this torture. Nailed it. Winding key. Oh, I should have put the finger in the quill in first. I got it. It's one of my favorite Beck songs, all right? You don't need to tell me twice. One, two, three, four, five. 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 Water. Light my candle one last time. Place it on the cake.
Happy birthday
Get my trophy. Yeah. I'm going to go ahead and stop the video. If you haven't seen that, it works out really well for him. He gets out and lives a happy life. Ten people. Man. Thank you guys so much for watching. Man, long load time. I'm staring off. What are you paying attention? Goodness. Twelve people. I can tell it's lunchtime. Thank every one of you for joining us. If you aren't already, please subscribe. We are very close to 10,000 subscribers. Hitting that goal would be amazing. All right. So, what do we got? What do we got? All right. I don't have anything sneaking up on me. Grandma! Get my backpack upgrade. That's the treasure photo. Okay. See? That's a bummer. All right. The other treasure photo was a picture of the toilet. You pick that up and you get a some magnum ammo added in the trailer, I think. There it is in the trailer. I'm pretty sure it's magnum ammo in the toilet. The toilet ammo. All right. Oh, no, I didn't want a handgun. Well, that's fine. Do I have room? Yeah, I got room. We'll go. And this puzzle, you said it's the same time as all the other clocks. It's 10:15. I remember watching one of your Resident Evil remastered videos for its Ever Nook and Cranny photo. Yes, that's one of our actually one of our better performing videos. Thanks for joining me, Jesse. I love me some Resident Evil, man. All right, my key card.
Oh my god.
Yeah, plus P. What's up? Down in the basements. Let me switch to my... Wait, where am I? I need to go this way. I gotta turn around for a minute. No, I'm good. I still kind of want to... What do you call it? Platinum the... remastered version, but you have to beat the game with invisible enemies. That seems nutso. Plus P. I'll put some plus P away for right now. Yeah. I think I'm done with the sneak key too, so I'll put that away. No, I'm good. Yeah. Should be another one coming up. There we go. Let's see here. Oh, let me do the toy axe bit. If you put any other item here, it will give you a trophy for Nice Try. It's the title of the trophy. Jesse says he got the platinum for that back in January. Man, is the invisible enemy portion as hard as I think it is? How many antique coins do I have? Cool. Top those off. 8. Is that enough? It is enough. Excellent. Okay. Stabilizer and steroids. Got two stabilizers right now, actually. Go ahead and use those. No reason to keep those in my inventory. Invisible enemies can be. They shut off auto-aim, which makes it tricky, but as long as you memorize where they are, it's not terrible. Yeah, I think I just need to...
I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants
just be a man and do it.
There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
I love his delayed reaction there. Wait, let me stand all the way up before I, Oh, you know what I should do? I'm gonna take a few minutes. A couple minutes. I'm gonna go get some handgun ammo, some regular handgun ammo, so that I can shoot these explosives and not use my plus P. Handgun there. There we go. That wasn't too bad. That was like 45 seconds. That's where the other treasure is. I'm not going to get it because it's a repair kit and I don't want to take up the space. But there's two repair kits. Whoa! Hit that one. That was vertical. One for the broken handgun and one for the broken shotgun. I'm going to go ahead and use my steroids. Roid it up. Roid rage. Is that one? No, that one's not booby trapped. That one is booby trapped. That's a good line. Nothing.
Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No. 0621. No. It's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Listen to this. Old school, Resident Evil menu sound effects. Yeah, we do. Let's go, Ethan. let's see here. Right there. You dead? Oh yeah, there's your head right there. Okay. Alright, what we got here? One here. One here. We got one over here. What? That's garbage. I know for a fact that you can hit it from that angle. Doesn't matter. I don't need handgun ammo anyway. Antique coin. Ooh, still a little too close to it. I was within the blast radius. Oh, piss. Come on, Dustin. Shut your face. Yep. Got you. Oh my gosh. My aim pimping. You dead? Yeah, you're dead. Nope, no, you're not dead. Jeez. Why am I not reloading? Am I against reloading all of a sudden? There we go. How about you? You reloaded? You're good. You're good. Alright. This little guy up here. He's easy to miss. Okay. All right. There's a Magnum ammo over here. I'm even gonna. I don't even want to unlock that Magnum. Shiny shells, love that. Love, love, love. Put you away. Put you away. Put you away. Do I have strong chem fluid? No. Okay. What else? Whoops. I missed that. Yes, I can jump down now. Oh my goodness. Trigger fingers and slightly faster than my aim right now. Slightly faster. Luckily, I'm only wasting handgun ammo, not enhanced. Speaking of which, I think this one's okay. I'm willing to risk it. Yeah, we're good. Oh, burner fuel. I want to pick that up if I knew what it was. Yeah, why not? All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the
Damn, that's kind of smart.
Skadoosh. I wonder if those four plus P rounds hurt him while he was in the elevator. You're next. It's a great movie. Joe's asking if I'm going to beat Resident Evil 7 on Madhouse. Right now I'm playing on easy mode. I'm trying to get in under 4 hours. Oh, hey, you know what? The password is written on that sign up here. So right now I'm trying to get under 4 hours, and I will do Madhouse after I get the x-ray specs and the saw, the circular saw. You know what? I need to dump all my equipment anyways, so let's go ahead and do that. Whoops. All right, 11:46. Nope. Arrow's a little sticky on this. There we go.
Alright. Have a nice day.
Well, thanks, Lucas. You too. Alright. So, we actually have to have our candle put out first. We can't just go straight over to the,
Alright, what do you say we play a little game?
Yeah.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
But because VHS tapes give us precognition, you know exactly what to do. This is going to be the worst escape room game ever. I love that despite having seen the VHS tape and knowing what happens, he does stand here long enough for this to explode in his face.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Where did it even come from? Oh, up there. Okay. You guys can go get a drink right now if you want to. Nope. Okay, hurry back.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Oh, Shoddy. Albert. Some enhanced handgun ammo. Shoddy shells. First aid. Steroids. I'll take a gunpowder and a strong chem fluid. What else is coming up here? I don't remember. Oh yeah, I'll need the crank. Boom, and boom indeed, Angie. Let's see. I will need the crank. Let me get the crank. Put old Jason in our inventory here. Do I have to watch the video? I don't want to watch the video, so I'm going to go. Oh, wait, no. This isn't going to work. Hold on. You here, you here, you here. Okay. Yeah, perfect. Have you done any of the files, collectibles yet, or are you saving all that for later on? I'm going to save that for later on, after I get the x-ray specs. That way I know I can be thorough and get everything, because some of those antique coins are pretty well hidden. Every button but the one I want to hit. Here we go. Yeah. Man, I only have five more of the Mr. Everywhere's. I wonder if I've missed one yet already. I probably have. I feel like I have. You know what? Before I do that and activate enemies, let me search the area and pick up everything. Oh, balls. There we go. Oh, man, I screwed myself now. There's one. It's everywhere. Are they already headed towards me? They're not. One second, I got a text message, guys. Math, what's up? One, two, three, Sentai, no. One, two, three, Sentai, no. I don't know what that means. Linus will be there in 10 minutes. Oh, crap. Okay. Guys, I may have to cut this short. Got a company on the way. I will come back to this today. We will finish this today. See if I can't skip these guys. Man, I'm running slow. I'll shoot you in the face. I'm going to see if I can't run past you. I can. Alright. I'm going to save it right here, and we're going to come back to this, guys. Fortunately, I have an electrician on the way. And I will catch you guys in, let's say, an hour. So until then, peace out.